to stop the practice.
A federal judge in Wisconsin has ruled a lawsuit against church politicking may proceed. The Freedom From Religion Foundation filed the lawsuit against the IRS. It alleges the IRS failed to enforce policies blocking churches from endorsing political candidates from the pulpit. This comes only days after evangelical organizations asked Congress to repeal prohibitions against pulpit endorsements.